Good evening, everyone. Am I audible? Quickly drop in a Y or N. And I do care for it, yeah. It's not the case that someone wishes me a good evening and I don't respond, right? Don't mock them down like this. Hi, Eden. Hi, Anirudh. Sandhya, Aryan. So, guys, again, ready? Send me R for ready. Yup. Okay, very good, very good, very good, very good. Topic, till the time you guys will be responding properly, it will remain electricity only. On your screen, menti.com, and the code is there, 472708. 472708 is the code available. Oh, tsunami of people, 34. Good, 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 very good. So it's just 8:01. Good. 50 people are in. Yes, 9 p.m. pack up. Two primary motives are there. Primary motive, anyway, number one is least number of errors, mistakes, or wrong answers. Primary motive number two. How can there will be two primary motives, right? Primary means one, right? Yep. But 10 questions for 1 hour, so you can understand what type of question will be there. Okay. Ananya. The code is invalid, it seems, may not be a 472708. Very easy, simple questions. Simple is the word. Simple. Depends on the types of mistake you guys make. Okay. Not 3 minutes per question, because that will include the explanations as well, right? Primarily, the discussions will have an implication of the application of calculation of R equivalent, Ohm's law, but actually what is being asked is power. Yes, in order to reach the answer, you will have to apply. Guys, please. I don't want to go and mute all and then again go to chat and read, right? Right? So, unknown percent remaining. Beautiful battery, yeah? Voice might break at times because right now I'm using it parallelly. Might break. Always bring into my notice. Is it fine now? 1, 2, and 7. Let me open the door. Yeah, very good. Okay. Yeah, Aniket, at times it happens, a fatal error occurred, but you can easily witness the screen, and also you can easily witness the menti.com. It's showing at my screen as well. So what I'm doing is I'm receiving it over phone. It only shows this error over PC or laptop. Phone apps work fine. What I'm doing now is I'm screen sharing myself through laptop. Okay. Whereas I am talking to you guys and receiving your chats and voice over my phone. Yeah. Good, Gupta. That's what similarly I'm doing. It will be sorted out very soon. Very soon. Okay. So thank you very much for assembling over here in a good number, but I really and still hate because I have witnessed 78, 79 people in biology. I don't remember whether it was 9th grade or 10th grade, but yes, I have witnessed 78, 79 people in biology, which I like. Don't anyone should not tell. Yeah, I have heard that joke of Alt F. So, I'm not that much. Okay, guys. So let's not invest our time. Okay, let it be 70 at least here. So if it is 8:05, and it is exactly 8:05. So then I'll start. So 1, 2. Okay, before calling it a 4, please 70 is also here. Please keep a. Please, I would like to use, we can go and note down these things, fetch out these data. I would really request you to note down three things. Your individual time of responding to the question, which will come as you submit your response, it comes on your screen in what duration you responded. Okay, in your notebook where you are simplifying, where you are calculating and stuff, note down in what time you solved it, whether it was correct or incorrect, and at that particular question, what was your rank? Okay, so simultaneously, at least for these 10 questions which I have right or not collected for you, clear, not created, collected for you. Okay, sure. So here we go with the quiz. I hope you will concentrate more on the learning part. Okay, not having the mad rush toward who answers it first. It is about who answers it correctly. Okay. Sure. 1, 2, and go. Question. Question. Understand. Take your time and solve. Okay. Understand. Take your time and solve. 27 people have responded. 30 people have responded. Very good. Very good. Very good. When the time remaining will be 30 seconds, I'll make a guess and we'll see whether my guess goes right or wrong. Okay. Okay, chalo, theek hai. What I'll do is I'll go for the dark mode next time. Okay. Mungara, it will be your responsibility to remind me next Saturday about, sir, make the questions, collect the questions, etc. in dark mode. Like, arrange them and prepare them for the darker mode. Okay, please remind me. Okay, sure. Good. So last 30 seconds remaining. I think most of you will be either going with 2 or with 9. Most of you will be either going with 2 or 9. 3 or 6, I don't think so anyone will respond. Okay. How many think my assumption is correct? Because you are anyway responding to your answer. No, because Aditya Karaji have gone otherwise, right? Good, no problem. And here we go with the question. And oh, competitive with Charlie, but yes, most of you having the delta selected and getting it correct. X is welcome over the chat. Varsha responding as X. Shalini responding as X. Okay. Very good. Very good. Very good. Very good. Very good. No problem. Relax. 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 I am here prepared to solve it for you. Relax. Sure. Let's look at it diagrammatically. This is the voltage supply. Okay. Sure. Fine. Now, okay. Understand this. An electric kettle has two coils. When one of these is switched on, the water in the kettle boils in 6 minutes. Okay. Sure. When the other coil is switched on, the water boils in 3 minutes. Sorted. Time for coil 1 is 6. Time for coil 2 is 3. No doubt. No doubt. No doubt. Anish Bharadwaj, why did you thought it is given? You should have read. What is the requirement of thinking that to just randomly with all the information given? Right? T1 plus T2 is 3 minutes, right? Very good, very good, Aryan Singhal. You are simplifying the... Once again, someone unmuted. I will have to go mute all, come back to the chat. And so what's their thought? T1 plus T2 is equals to 6 or 3? Six. Plus 3. I thought you guys will either go for 1 by 6 plus 1 by 3 wala version. Okay. Clear. Or you will go for 6 plus 3 wala version. That's why I made a guess. Either you will be marking 9 or you will be marking 2. Okay. If you will go by this version, you will get it as 2. Right or not? Sure. But anyways. So, T plus 6. Now, understand here, in any case, power is proportional to time here. Is it? Is it? Is it? Is it? No. Very good. One person answering it, no. Two person answering it, no. And now many people are converting it. Power is not. Energy. Energy. It's about energy. It's about energy. It's about energy. Right or not? It's about energy. And what is required here is also energy. So anyway, it's going to be 6 plus 3 in series. If it would have been parallel, both are working simultaneously, both will deliver power, then you will have 2. Clear? 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 So, Aryan Tandon, not clear. Very good. Yes, we do use I square RT, dear. So, no, both in parallel beta will not deliver 3. Na? They will have their individual energy delivered. So, their combined energy will get enhanced. Okay. Sure. So now, suppose if you want to go by power, then P net delivered is 1 by P1 plus 1 by P2 in series. They are connected in series. Okay. Sure. Fine. and power and time are inversely proportional, so T net will be equal to T1 plus T2. Single liner, isn't it a single liner? So T net is equals to T1 plus T2, that is 6 plus 3, 9 minutes. Okay? So, beta, power in series and power in parallel, go back to our classroom discussions. Okay? Aryan? Sure. Good. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And understand, the evening is going to version only. Okay? So, just buckle up. Next question, and before that, the leaderboard. A why? I am just asking simple question, Prishim, right? Simple. So Anushka was the fastest to respond. Shobita, the glowing name from all these center mass. Surya is also here. Kiran Mai is also here. Neha is also here. Okay. I would request you again, please. Aniket Gupta, investing the time and getting the answer. Cool. Sure. Again, I am requesting you guys. Please, please, please. Three things. Your individual response time for each question. Whether it was right or wrong. Okay. Clear, correct or incorrect. And what was your rank at that particular question? We'll just try to make a graph and all. Okay. And here we go with the next question. This is simple. This is simple. Relate it with your 9th grade thingy and or a general knowledge, a common sense as well. Quickly. Okay, sure. Aditya, I will. There are no new formulae. Okay. Same, V is equals to IR, R is equals to rho L by A, R series, R parallel, and power in three different variants. Okay, and heat. No problem. I will. Relax, invest your time. If you'll think before starting to just rub your pen over the paper, you will get it without even, right? 69 people have already responded. Without even solving, just a mere multiplication and the proper relation. Sure. Sir, too many clues. Yeah, exactly. But yes, after a good duration of time, right, Anirudh? So I'm not breaching the competitiveness. But anyway, if at all I breach, my sole motive is the learning output of it. Okay? Sure. No problem. Let's see. Sure. Very good. Sure. Now, Okay, very good. Relax. Now there is an equal margin between the two bars. Okay, Bravo or Charlie? Here is the question. So Bravo people have gone for 12 degree centigrade and Charlie people have gone for 9 degree centigrade. And pretty obvious thing, yaar. I square RT. Now people are responding over the chat. Very good. But still there is a huge bar. Okay. Sure. I square RT. So 3 won't get squared. Clear? The supplier of energy will get. So it will become 4 times. Okay. If you use H is equals to VIT. Good, good, good. Relax. How will you increase the current? Dear, how will you increase the current? Right? How will you increase the current, Aranya? Right or not? Sure. Okay. Clear? So, see, I have not even touched the pen by now. If at all you need, I am writing it is dependent on I square RT. R remains same. Not sure. Hence, 4 times change. 2 square becomes 4. 4 times changed.
Clear, clear. Aditya, 1 second. One. Daksh, Aditya, is the voice breaking? B for breaking, C for clear. Everyone. B for breaking, C for clear. Quite a good number of C's. Few number of B's. Okay, whenever it happens, please, please, please give me a notification. I can expect this. I can expect this. Okay, thank you very much. But if at all it happens and we receive a majority of clears, then it's quite in my network's favor. Not at all in my favor or otherwise. Clear? Good, 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 good. Acha, Aniket is giving a critic answer, which is also helpful. It is clear enough so that someone can understand. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Personal beautiful comments. And here we go with the leaderboard. Guys. Okay, anyone needed? You can't use. Why can't you use? Ananya, we can. Relax. Okay, I'll just go back to the PPT. Okay. Here. Pita, see. We can. No problem. Ananya, suppose we can. Okay. Energy of the system, which is associated with 3 degree centigrade, is VIT. Okay. Temperature. Now, time. Sorry. Okay. Now, when I is doubled, it will become 2I. Good. But in order to double the I for the same wire, you will have to double the voltage as well. Will it or will it not? Will it or will it not? Ananya. Got it? Yes. So it will become 2V. And cool. So the new temperature will be equal to 4 times of the old. So 12 degrees centigrade. Okay. Aniruddha. Not everyone will be able to digest it. Take this word digest in both the forms. Okay. And leaderboard is here. Okay. No problem. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Quite a good shuffle here. But it's fine. Okay. Few names which were here in the question 1 are disappearing now. Okay. Proceeding further. We are already 22 minutes. Okay. On the track. Let's finish and accelerate ourselves. Or let's accelerate and finish on time. Sorry. Again, read it. Relax. Solve. This will need a solution. This will need a solution. This will need a solution. I am repeating it. Okay. 14 people have responded, which is also beautiful. Okay. By each lamp. The power consumed by each lamp. Not by the lamps. Okay. Anyway, that answer is not here, so it's not at all a problem. What is available is by each lamp. So if there would have been denominator 2 present, now giving you a hint,
then it could have been by the lamps. No problem. Okay, Sanjeev, it happens at times. Sorry for that is the biggest thing I can say. Okay? That's it. Now, if you need other types of compensation, so I'm really sorry. It happens, dear. At times, the touch makes it happen. Okay, last 3, 2, 1 seconds. And here you guys go. Relax. Now, because it needs a solution, so I will be solving it. 36 people getting it right is positive. Is positive. More than 50, like around 50% people, not more than 50% people. One is remaining, right? So, okay, relax. Let's go to the question. Two identical electric bulbs, okay, or lamps, marked 500 watt at 220 volt are connected. So, first thing first, what will be the resistance of each bulb? V square by R is equals to P. So, R is equals to V square by P. Simple? Sure. Two such resistors are connected across a 110 volt ka line. Yes or no? So, the total. Clear or not? Sure? Easy? Fine? Good. The total power consumed will be P is equals to V supplied square by R equivalent. Yes or no? Quickly. So this is coming out to be solve. I can see it as 250/4. Then how come 125/4? Because this is the power consumed by 2. Yes or no? Power consumed by 1 will be half of it, 125/4. This word has changed that. Easy. Quickly, easy. Guys, always remember, take the help of options before reaching out to the final answer. Okay? Sure. Very good. Where is R square? There is no R square. Formula is P is equals to V square by R. Where is R square? I have not at all used R square. Aditya. P is equals to V square by R. Aditya, do you think so? I have used R square. No problem. Okay. Very good, guys. Relax. See, these questions appear, but if you will go, always understand, a good question will not disturb you on the line of calculation. It will make the calculations very smooth. Okay. So what I was telling is, please look at the options before actually going for the final version of the answer. Okay. So they help a lot. Okay. So 1, 2, and the leaderboard is here. School then never gives good question. Hey, no, don't say that. No, I cannot comment on that. at this point of time with 70 people listening to me. Okay. So, very good, Karan. Very good, Neha. The fastest one to respond is Sharon. And good, 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 good. One, two, and next. Relax and solve. I wanted to give 3 minutes to this question. Then I thought, okay, let's let it be in 2 minutes only. Don't miss. This is 3R. This is 6R. This is R. Okay. I don't want to tell you, but these two are in parallel and the answer will be in series. When some potential difference is applied across the network, the thermal powers dissipated by A, B, and C are in the ratio. It took your answer, Pratiksha. Pratiksha, as we have heard Sanjeev in the previous question, at times it happens. Okay, the cursor touches it, or if you are on cell phone, at times your finger themselves touches that. I'm sorry if it is happening. We are really on it. Okay. Mungara, I was going because your chat, your response was just below it. So I know, because someone, if had to ask the pain of it, Mungara is the best person. Okay. But we are really on it, dear. So because the team at the tech end and all are not very available as of now, so it is not getting resolved from quite a long time. Okay, so I'm really sorry for that. Really sorry for that, Pratiksha. I hope the only thing to nullify this will be the knowledge you are getting out of this question, right? And 3, 2, and 1. Let's see. The best part is that now the highest bar, these days the highest bar is going for the correct questions, correct answer, okay, which is a bit positive. Good. Very good, Aditya. Sure. And here we go for it. Relax. Okay, now question, you want to solve it with a value, V for value, or R for random? V for value and R for random. With the value and with the random. Most of you are going for random. Okay. I should not have used the word random. It's better. Sorry. It's better if I would have used the word general. Okay, for general thing. Okay, no problem. If you want, I will solve it both the ways. Relax and think. R equivalent for A and B. R equivalent for A and B. Suppose the battery supplied is V voltage. Okay, sure, fine, no doubt, cool. Now okay. Now, 2R and then R. So, 3R is the total resistance. Okay. Good. If you want to proceed like that, it will take a long run. What I am telling you, listen to that. Simply listen to that. You don't even need any battery. Just consider there is a current coming. Just consider there is a current coming. Simple current I is coming over here. Sure. So the power dissipated by R will be I square R. Any doubt? Sure. Series. Very good. Enough? Clear? Relax. Very good. Fine. Now we know from current division rule. Okay. This is I1 and this is I2. or you can also write this is IA and this is IB. So IA will be equal to total current divided by sum of the resistors multiplied by the other one. Sure. 3 threes are, 3 twos are. Clear? So simple. Power at A will be I square R, 4 by 9 I square into 3R. Clear? Any doubt? B I will write, be writing with red so that it will be easy. Why 3R beta? I square R. I square is bhai. Yes or no? Sure? We got. But R. R is 3R na? At A, what is R? 3R. Clear? Similarly at B. Now anyway, the total resistance supplied, current supplied was I. Anyway, 2 by 3 is up. So 1 by 3 will be down. So current at B is 1 by, that is I by 3. Yes or no? So I square is I square by 9. Into 6R. Clear or not? Clear? Yeah, I was aware about it. That's why I stated, use the pen over here. It is required to be solved. Okay? Sure? No doubt? Fine. I can just make it like 9 by 9 here. Because by that way, I will be simply boom, boom, and boom. I square R. So we have 4 is to 6 is to 4, 3s are 12, sorry. 4, 3s are 12 is to 6 is to 9. 3 can be taken common, 4 is to 2 is to 3. Okay, which is Charlie. Easy. Beta, this is the most simple version I am telling you. You can see I have selected 10 questions for 1 hour. So they will need time. They will need good application of concepts. And above all, what they required was patience. Understand, most of the time, exam doesn't check your just knowledge part. It do checks your patience too. Most of your mistakes come when you are impatient. Okay? Yeah? Okay. We'll do that, Mungara. Don't be worried about it. It's fairly in our control. Fine. And we are going for the next question. And before that, the leaderboard. Is it going good? All G for good and B for bad. Not with respect to your scores, with respect to the learning part of it. That's why I use this definition. Not with respect to your scores, the learning part of it. Okay, and here is the leaderboard. If at all you are in a mood to see it. So, Neha is consistently in there. Where is Shobita? Not there. Karan is leading the game. Very good, Karan. Nana is here from CHK. Quite a good number of CHK people. Pretty impressive. Good. And here we go. The next one. I know, guys, that today, I'll tell you, there's no problem. There's no one good or bad over here, but everyone will have their own playground, okay? Their own home ground, their area of excellence. So there is a problem with INR champions when it comes to step-wise solving, when it comes to a comprehensive question. All these questions are lengthy. They are by default lengthy. You will have to go into them, okay? Put down your feet and then solve. Again, it will need no, I'm not telling because it's not even 1 meter, 1 minute over. No, so like, what happened, Meghna? You hate me for these questions, or you hate me? Fourth one after class once again. Okay, Meghna, will be done. Remind me, okay? I'll forget. So when we are logging out, you just shout out, okay? Don't go type. Okay, Mungara, we'll do that. And 1 second, I guess today I forgot to switch on the recording. So, no, it's on. It's not here, it's happening in my phone, so it's on only. Don't worry. It's happening. I was afraid, like, oh. Yeah. Good. And time's up. Let's see. So how many of you remember the thing of percentage change? There exists something called as for percentage change. Yeah. Okay. I don't know. R and then. Good. 7th grade, dear, 7th grade, 8th grade, percentage change. If your pocket money was 80, now it is made 100, what is the percentage change? If your pocket money was 80, now it's made 100, what is the percentage change? Megan answering 20. Few people are answering 20. I love you guys. That's the twist. That is the beautifulness of this thingy. Again, the same thing. Relax. No, why there is a hurry to respond? There is no hurry. Okay. Primary requirement is giving a correct answer. Secondary is giving it early. Achha, okay. Aniket Mungara is like, I never got. In that case, it should go infinity, right? Because your initial value was zero. It's not dependent on your final value. The denominator goes with your initial value. That's what we are going to use over here. Don't worry. And here we go with the explanation. Okay. I'm going a bit slow now. I will have to rush. So, if the length of a filament of a heater is reduced by 10%. Length is reduced by 10%, so the new length will be quickly 90/100 of old. Yes or no? Or 9/10? Yeah, sure. No problem. Clear? Good. In that case, R new will be 90/100 times of R old. Any doubt? Yes or no? R is directly proportional to length. Clear. P new is 90/100 times P old or P one. Yes or no? Because voltage being supplied is same. And yes or no. Exactly. That's what I wanted to hear. Thank you very much, Aryan. Thank you very much. That's why I asked that 80 and 100 wala question. P2 will be 100/90 of P1. Okay. Because P will not be I square R. It will be V square by R. Because both I and R will change, the voltage supplied will remain same. Yes or no? Everyone, Y or N, quickly. Good. Now, okay. So now what is required? Increase or decrease? Okay. Increase or decrease. So what is the formula? Change upon initial value. Yes or no? Change upon initial value. Change upon initial value. Please apply. So it's pretty obvious here. Here, please look now. Please, 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 please. This is here. It's 9.1.1. Okay, so it's an 11% ka increase. Everyone, yes or no? Approximate, but yes. You have been through this many times. First of all, I ignored this question. And then I came back, oh no, these guys have done this question. I saw percentage, I thought it will be a 12th grader question. Okay. So, good, 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 good. Sorry for making it not so simple, but if you are feeling it was simple, post the solution, then I have justified myself. If you are thinking post solution also that no, this is not simple, then yes, we can talk post the thing gets concluded. Okay. Sure, 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 sure. No problem, no problem, no problem. Here we go. Karan is maintaining his speed and also he was the fastest one to solve this. And here we go with the next question. Upcomings are easy. For those who want to re-log in, yes, you guys have helped out. This is a quick thingy, but we'll need solution. Without solution, no. We'll need solution. Twenty-one people responded. Good. Then there is a static condition. Now few one or two are coming in wave. Again, there are known values in order to simplify. So please do that with proper care. It's simple, okay? It's simple. Again, I'm telling you, we have done this kind of question quite one or two questions prior to this. 3R, 2R, R, all those things. There you are looking for the ratio. Here, that value will be applicable. Okay. Here, there is no doubt also whether you have to apply V square by R or I square R because the word current is given. Are beta, why so big question? It's required for your clarification in the concepts, right? You guys are good at speed, but making mistake when it goes with the method. That's why selectively I selected these questions. Okay, no problem, Disha. Reattempt it now. When a question is running, you cannot join. When a question is not running, you can. Disha, now try, okay? Sure. So, 28 paper. People made it right. Anyway, positiveness is that the highest, the tallest bar is of the right option. Okay. So now, what is given? It is given that whatever is the current coming here, I square 18 is 2. Yes or no? Without any units. Yes or no? No problem, Disha. Right? Very good. Now look up. This is 6. This is 3. So if a current I is coming over here, a current 2I will come over here. Yes or no? You don't even need that. Why? By current division rule. By current division rule, current coming in 18 is equal to total current supplied divided by quickly 27 into yes opposite 9 I by 3. The total current is 3. Yes or no? So clear. So now the power at 10 ohm will be equal to 9i square. Why? 3i. Okay. Into 10. Clear? Fine. From here you have the value of I square as 2 by 18. So 9 into 2 by 18 into 10. 9, 2, 2, 5. Aray, why am I cancelling 2, 5? 2, 2, 10. You guys are like, made me so systematic. I'm cancelling 2 by 2 into 10 as 2, 5 and then 10. See? Hungry stomachs. Okay? Guys, got it. Wire and. Sure. See guys, post explanation, if you are getting it, my motive of selecting the questions is resolved. Post explanation, if you are getting it, my motive of selecting them is resolved and I am happy for it. But I'll be really happy if you'll turn back. Okay. Sure. If you'll come back and then, yes or no? Ask the doubts if you like. I'll be anyway sharing all the PPTs. I always share. Okay. Post this. You sit down. Solve 10 questions today, tomorrow, anytime. Okay. And get them clear in single strike. Single shot. So here we go with the next one. Okay. First leaderboard. The time remaining is 9 minutes for 3 questions. Okay. Karan is maintaining his position. Karan, good. Very good. Relax and solve. Calculate. This will need calculation. Again, I am telling you. Relax and solve. Guys, again, most of you will go either for Bravo or Charlie, right? Most of you will go for either for Bravo or Charlie. Let me see if it happens. Let's see. Okay, relax. Solve it. I know I have made it difficult. I was expecting this to be the last session for electricity for that case. Okay, that's why it's okay. Go for it. It's not difficult actually. It's easy. Yes, it will need comparatively a way more systematic approach toward the question. Okay, clear? You will have to jot down things because there are too many reciprocals appearing in and all that. Two bulbs consume power. Okay, sure. And let's see whether my assumption was not that great. Not that great, because 16 and 14 are quite matching up. And here we go with the explanation of it quickly. Two bulbs, sure or not? From here, it is very clear that power 1 is equals to power 2. Implies that, okay, V square by R1. Yes or no? Clear? Sure. 400 by R1 is equal to 900 by R2. So from here, R1 by R2 is equal to 4 by 9. No doubt? No doubt? No doubt? ND. ND for no doubt. ND for no doubt. Isn't C and D the same? No. How come? Ratio is 4 by 9 or 2 by 3. How come? How come? How come C and D are same, right? So now what is asked? When these bulbs are connected in series across DC source, ratio of power consumed. So now, when they are in series, ratio of power consumed is directly proportional to the ratio of resistances. It is here where your question is answered. When they are connected in series, the power consumed is directly proportional to the ratio of their resistances. Here you have solved and 4 by 9 is the answer. You don't have to proceed further. Got it? Y or N, please. Repeat. Good, 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 good. When connected in series, beta, the individual powers are current dependent and resistance dependent. Current is going to be same. Resistance will be R1 and R2. Their ratio will be dependent on only R1 by R2. You have already calculated R1 by R2 as 4 by 9. Hence, option Charlie will be correct. Surya is like, now I have to like just inject this in myself. Okay. Think. Okay. Leaderboard. Quickly. A good shuffle. Good shuffle. Let's see that whether people will be able to. Aha. Good shuffle. Good shuffle at the last minute. Very good shuffle. Very good shuffle. Okay. Chalo. Let's proceed on to the next question. This is known, so I will not be expecting a delay in this. Please. I never wanted to give 2 minutes for this. But no problem. Proceed. Let's finish this before time. Within 1 minute. Or even less than 1 minute. Let's finish this before time. You should know my basic geometry, which you learned in 9th grade. 9th grade, there was a beautiful chapter called as Euclid, right? Whole is always greater than part, right? Beta, for you, it might appear as too basic. Sometimes sit down with Tushar sir and ask about that. He will tell you what that basic thing is. Right. He is not here else. He would have just might have interfered here and explained you that basic thingy. Sure. So whenever you meet him next, it is your assignment to ask him. Okay. Aniruddha is like, we have been through this. Is he here? I don't think so, because he, no problem, no problem. because he might be facing the same thing of a fatal error. So he might not be here.
Okay. And here we go. 25
people answering it right, which is sad. Why? Because look here. 24 ohm is bent in the following shape. Now, pretty 60 degree. So 5, this will also be 5, this will also be 5, and this is anyway 5. So this is 4 ohm or 6 ohm? 6 ohm. This is also 6 ohm. This is also 6 ohm. This is also 6 ohm. Between A and B, 6 and 6, 12. Yes or no? 12, 6, 6. 12 and 6 in parallel are like 4 and 6. So 10, 10 ohm. Okay. Few people are like, out of 10, I got the first question. Wow. Don't be like that. Relax. Surya is like so demotivated today. Oh dear, don't be like that. This is a question for you. Okay. Next question quickly. And before that, a quick look at the leaderboard. There might be a shuffle. Nana most probably will save her place. Yes. Ganesh. Is there? Very good, very good. No name. Karan is also there. He responded to this question most quickly. Look here for the next one. Last two questions, sir. How do each 6? Beta, 24 divided into 4 equal parts. Yes or no? Suppose you have 24 pencils. Now this is good. Quickly. Suppose you have 24 pencil. 10 seconder. This is 10 second, 10 second, 10 second, only 10 seconds, only 10 second, 10 second only, 10 second, 10 second, 10 second, 10 second. Ten second. Are it's already 30 second over, 40 seconds over. Give me a tsunami. Please, please, please. Sir, look away for a while. For what? Acha, okay. Is it like beautiful weather of Bangalore? Please finish it before time, guys. Medharaj is like, I am hungry, but the spelling is like fast. Answer will be majorly from COD. Answer will be CR. Why? Guys, no, please. Here. 7 seconds this way or minus 7 seconds this way are same. If you turn this way, it will become 7 seconds this way or minus second this way. 1 and 2 are equal. 1, 2, and 3 option give you that hint. So I'll not go for this checking because obviously this is not. Okay. Sure. Fine. I'll have to see whether fourth one is equal to third one or not. Fourth one is, not equal. But is it less than or greater than? Okay. So fourth one is negative 7, no, is how much? Negative 5 this side. So is a lesser value, Charlie. Okay. So don't make mistake here. Next question. What just happened, Arya? Aryan? I'll tell you how proton moves. It's not proton moving. It's a deficiency of electron moving. Okay, yeah, so good, Nana and Ganesh. There's a bit higher difference. Let's go for the last one quickly. People are hungry. Aditya's answer is lit. My favorite types of question, please. Look the dots and junction, you will get the answer. Dots are there to help you out. Please don't mess it out. Just to help you out, 10, 15 and 4 are not in parallel. Very good, Mungara. But for that, your answer should also be correct, right? Yo. See, 24 should not be written, but existence of the battery is important, right? 24, writing or not writing is immaterial for this question, but yes, existence of the battery is important. Right, Gupta, do you agree with it? I think na, bhai, if battery is not there, then there's a different scenario whole. So whole different scenario. And boom, 28 people answering it correctly, which is okay to look at. Not very good, but okay to look at. Look here, guys, simple parallel, right? Dot 1, dot 2, clear. 6, 8 and 9 parallel will make it 4. Okay, sure. These two dots are same because nothing is connected between them. So I am eliminating this dot. Fine. Okay. And at this dot, there are 10 and 15 parallel. 10 parallel to 15 will be R1, R2 upon R1 plus R2. 5, 2, 5, 5, 3, 6. This is 6. Okay, going to this end is what? 4. Here there is a battery. So now you can see that this and this are in parallel. 6 and 4, 10 is parallel with 10, 5. Easy. अरे दिस इज 3, द आंसर इज 6. कुछ भी, Thank you very much for waiting for extra 6 minutes for me. Thank you very much for patiently listening to this. Sorry if you felt that the questions were difficult, but I am also sorry that you thought that the questions were difficult. The question needed an extra approach. Okay, sure. So here is the final leaderboard. Okay, and we'll have our winners too on this. Clear? And was that? Oh, very good, Naina. Clap for this girl. Good, good guys. Good, 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 good. Okay. Now, there are a few people who wanted to have some conversation with me. They can stay back. Others, please log out. Very good, Naina. Very good. They can directly unmute now. We can talk. If they still exist. I will surely send the recording, Naomi. It will be available. Okay. No problem, guys. Please, please work out on the question, Neha. I would be really happy to see your name, okay? Fourth question, Aryan. Okay. Let's go to the thingy. Fourth question. What happened? Last question again. Good, good. Best of luck, Mia. No problem, no problem. Okay, good. So now find the equivalent resistance again here. This one, Sai Rishita. Acha, fourth one first. Anyway, I have anyway started, so I'll just because I'll have to go here. Okay, this is why I'm doing it, guys. Can you see that 8 and 8 are in parallel because their terminals are connected? Okay, Rishita, wire in. Gupta, print this and paste it in front of your study table, okay? Print this result and paste it in front of your study table. Okay, back, Rishita. Yeah, 8 and 8. So this and this will 10 and 15. Clear? So what we are doing is we are just checking the dots. Okay, dot. There is nothing between these two dots, so I am not drawing it. But there is a battery here. Okay, sure. Fine. There is a single road now. And there is a dot. Fine. Now, 6 is here, no doubt. 8 and 8 made it 4. Wire N. Rishita. Good. Similarly, 10 and 15 made it 6, right? Okay. Sure. And 4 is anyway there. So now, if you remove this battery, you will find that this line is in parallel with this, right or not? Rishita? 6 and 4, 10 is in parallel with 6 and 4, 10. 10 is in parallel with 10, so 5. Okay, Rishita? Wire end quickly. Okay, dear. Now to the fourth one. Yes, fourth one. Aryan and Meghna, I guess, right? Meghna, Aryan. See, suppose a current I is coming over here, so it will surely get distributed and then we'll reach here. So the power anyway consumed by C will be I square R T, or energy or power, what is required? The power, okay, I square R. Okay, sure. Writing it here, okay, C A B. C is I square R. Good. Fine. As current I comes over here, it will get distributed, right or not? How? So we will have current division rules, right or not? Okay. You know current division rule, both Meghna and Aryan Singhal? Yes or no? Meghna and Aryan Singhal, YRN, current division rule. We have discussed about it many a times. If you remember it, okay. If you don't, then I will go by another method. Both Meghna and Aryan. Meghna remember, RN also remember, I know it, okay? Yeah. So I'll say the current passing through 3 is total current coming upon sum of the two resistors multiplied resistor of the other branch. Right or not? Sure. Fine. R and R cancelled. 3 2s and 3 3s. Yes or no? Fine. Good. So, what we will do? Current square by what is the power consumed by A? I square. What is I? 2 by 3 I. So, 4 by 9 I square. And what is R? R is 3 R. Yes or no? Both. Meghna and Aryan. Good. In the same way, current going through 6 wala thingy is total current coming upon sum into 3R. So I by 3. So this will be I square by 9 into 6R. Yes or no? Just in order to simplify the proportion, I multiplied and divided by 9 over here. Any mistake? No. 9, 9, and 9. I square R got cancelled. So we have 12 by 6 by 9. 3, 4, 3, 2, and 3, 3. Okay. Everyone. Both of you, yeah, exactly. Very good. Chalo, next. Sixth one, Neha. Fourth, fifth, sixth. Yes, here what happened? Same principle, right? So, suppose what is reaching over here is I. What is reaching over here is I? Yes or no? So, what is given is I square 18 is equal to 2. So, I square is 1 by 9. Or, I is 1 by 3. Yes or no? Now by current division rule, what is the current coming to 18? The current coming to 18 is total current coming over here. Current in 10. Is the total current being supplied to this whole thing? Yes or no? Current in 10. Yes or no? Yes or no? Yes or no? Yeah. Upon sum of the two. So this is easy. 6 and 3. So, sum of the two is 27 into the other branch 9. So, from here, current in 10 is 1. How? 3 times current in 18. Current in 18 is yes or no? 1 by 3. Yes or no? 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 Good. Sure. So, now the power in 10 will be equal to I square, okay, R. So 10 watt. Okay, beta? Neha? Okay, very good, very good, very good, very good.
Next.
Next, 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 next. Anything else? Anyone? Mungara, what? You know, I won't be answering. Bol, 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 bol. Okay, one second. This. Then. About this Mac, okay. Yeah, here. What? Hey, Bhagwan. Chalo, anyway, bye. Bye, 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 bye. Bye, everyone. Good night, good night, good night. Thank you very much for being here. Thank you very much. Bye. Still there are people listening to me. Huh? Good. Anyone with doubt? Bye, sir. Thank you. No chance. What gaming? Mungara saw something now. Okay, so I will go back to the leaderboard. Here is the final leaderboard. Can you see this? Nana. You want to capture this? I have anyway captured. So I'll be sending it to everyone. Don't worry. Okay. Thank you very much, guys. Bye-bye, bye-bye, bye-bye. Good night. Bye, 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 bye. Bye, bye, bye. Log out. Bye.